enlightened, refined, empowered. If we were to use just three words to describe the 2018 Dell XPS 13 in all its alpine white glory, it would be those. This is the kind of laptop you'd expect to appear plain and inconspicuous, at least on paper. Featuring a quad-core CPU, three USB-C ports, Windows 10 and even a microSD card slot, it's more powerful than it looks. It's also light, weighing just 2.67 pounds, 1.21 kilograms, so not only does it weigh less than Apple's MacBook Pro, it's more powerful and costs less, as well. It also features an updated aesthetic. Just look at all the flagship smartphone releases over the last year, and you'll know that bezel-less displays are in. Dell knew this before everyone. The next-generation Infinity Edge panel on the Dell XPS 13 has bezels so thin, they practically vanish into thin air, it's just futuristic. If you can get past the awkward camera placement, it may just be the best laptop you can buy today, a sentiment echoed across the internet. We're massively impressed by the 2018 XPS 13, thanks in part to that dazzling new color option. In fact, we're so impressed by Dell's design revisions that it's once again earned TechRadar's Best in Class award for laptops. It's simply the best 13-inch laptop you can buy. However, if you want in on the biggest revision of the XPS 13 design in years, it's going to cost you, more so than in the past. We're massively impressed by the 2018 XPS 13, thanks in part to that dazzling new color option. In fact, we're so impressed by Dell's design revisions that it's once again earned TechRadar's Best in Class award for laptops. It's simply the best 13-inch laptop you can buy. However, if you want in on the biggest revision of the XPS 13 design in years, it's going to cost you, more so than in the past. We're massively impressed by the 2018 XPS 13, thanks in part to that dazzling new color option. In fact, we're so impressed by Dell's design revisions that it's once again earned TechRadar's Best in Class award for laptops. It's simply the best 13-inch laptop you can buy. However, if you want in on the biggest revision of the XPS 13 design in years, it's going to cost you, more so than in the past. Price and availability. It's a little more expensive than it was previously, but the Dell XPS 13 makes up for the higher price tag by noticeably boosting the performance and design. Thankfully, this time even the least expensive edition comes rocking a quad-core processor, namely a 1.6 GHz, up to 3.4 GHz with Turbo Boost, Intel Core i5-8250U. It'll set you back $999, £1,269, about AU$2,190, but you'll also be in for a 1080p non-touch display, 4 GB of RAM and 128 GB of SSD storage. Similar to most flagship laptops in 2018, you can choose to beef up your configuration, complete with the specs that you need for your daily workload. If you need a faster processor, there are two models featuring a 1.8 GHz Intel Core i7-8550U, 4 GHz with Turbo Boost, to pick from. In total, the Dell XPS 13 we reviewed here would set you back $2,349, £1,899, about AU$3,004, which is a lofty sum to pay for the average user. It does, however, come with a 4K display, 1 TB of storage space and 16 GB of RAM. While we enjoyed the display on its own, other accounts have stated that it looks worse than the base model's 1080p screen because of its lower color accuracy and contrast. Another issue is the fact that the rose gold on alpine white version of the Dell XPS 13 is a bit pricier than its standard, silver on black model in the US, by adding an extra $50 regardless of configuration. Worse yet, this edition is only available in the US at the time of writing. All configurations for the new Dell XPS 13 include three USB-C ports, two of which are Thunderbolt 3, a microSD card reader and a 3.5 mm audio jack. For anyone keeping track, the only flagship laptop that can price match the new XPS 13 is the Google Pixelbook. The most recent MacBook Pro and the 13.5-inch Surface Book 2 are each more expensive to start for similar or inferior hardware configurations. If you're looking for a bargain, we here at Tech Radar have you covered. Right now you can pick up a Dell XPS 13 with a Core i7-8550U, 16GB of RAM, a 4K touch display and 512GB of SSD storage in the US for just $1,689, about £1,224, AUD 2,185, on Amazon. V. Design. This year is the first time that Dell has noticeably changed the XPS 13 design since it earned the top spot in our rankings. To start, it's actually lighter and thinner than the 2017 model that launched just a few months ago. Dell slimmed down the XPS 13 chassis to be 30% thinner at just 0.3 inches, 3.4 millimeters, at its narrowest point and a touch lighter at merely 2.67 pounds. 1.21 kilograms. Now, the most notable of changes to the XPS 13 design is bound to be the brand new rose gold on Alpine white color option. While almost every laptop maker has a rose gold color option these days, Dell took it to the next level with an all-new set of materials for the complimentary colored keyboard deck. Display. Another major improvement upon this year's design is the display. The screen is now available with an optional 4K Ultra HD, 3840 by 2160, resolution beneath a glossy, ExoTouch screen. That's sharper than any of the previously mentioned, competing laptops. The touchscreen is coated in a 0.65% anti-reflective coating that aims to offset the downfalls of all touchscreens and screen glare. We haven't noticed much difference while using the laptop for the past few weeks, but the brightness scaling of the device is fantastic enough to call out. Putting the screen at even 10% brightness doesn't detract from our ability to write and read on this laptop. With a 1,500:1 contrast ratio and 100% sRGB color profile, blacks look as if the backlight shuts off in those spots during darker scenes in videos and photos, and colors pop with vibrancy. Meanwhile, the display responds snappily and fluidly to touch gestures.